For more than three decades, the annual NAMM Tech Awards have been the gold standard of artistic and technological achievement.
And the nominees are...
Number one.
The Tech Awards recognize the individuals, companies, and technical innovations behind the sound of recordings that have transformed the world of audio.
This has been an incredible 30 years for both of us.
The brainchild of Mix Magazine founders David Schwartz and Hillel Resner. And its editor, George Peterson, in 1985.
We look forward to seeing this go for another 30.
The Tech Awards attract critical attention and credibility from the industry at large.
This place is utopia for all things audio.
The show has created some magic moments over the years as true legends of music have appeared to accept the award and oftentimes given unique and unforgettable performances.
I wanna fly. Like an eagle.
The tape box. None of us here deserve to lick his shoes, and he deserves an award, and he's history.
But it is the products that are the true stars, as innovations that have changed the world of audio are honored and celebrated.
This is the award show where they make the stuff, where you guys get to be acknowledged. When you're talking about your sine waves and cosine, and XYs, and people are like, yeah, whatever, just put it in the pedal.
I just wanted the thrill of being someplace where people clap for microphones.
It's funny how it comes down to a bit of wobbly metal.
Your happy accident just won a tech award.
Can you believe a little drummer with a big movie star standing here? How did he figure this out?
Between celebrity and product star power, the awards garner international media attention and drive awareness of new introductions across the world.
We try to take new risks, and to be honored when we take that risk means so much.
This is wonderful, wonderful moment every year to be together in this room.
Tonight, with Phil Ramone, Al Schmidt, Arif Martin, Ahmet Erdogan, Tom Dowd, Les Paul, unbelievable.
The audio industry is a big family, and I'm proud to be a member of the family.
It's a great industry, and I'm just glad that we can be part of it.
Come and accept the award, come on.
I did the album, not the soundtrack. Somebody got to take the awards. I'll accept it on their behalf.
We won.
We're going to party tonight.
There's a song in the air.
What?
Hello?
You didn't even call me.
I thought they said Tex Award.
We're here to add some sobriety to this evening.
And if you change your way, baby.
T-Bone is the last train home, the last connection to all the golden inspiration that led me to this room tonight.
The NAMM Tech Awards Hall of Fame was created in 1988 to honor the music industry's most accomplished producers and audio technicians.
On behalf of the entire Zappa family, let me thank the nominating committee for selecting Frank as an inductee into the Hall of Fame.
Life could be a dream.
It was tough to be an engineer in those days. One man had to do what 20 people do over a period of 6 months today.
The greatest common denominator that mankind has ever known is music.
All you need is love.
We thank you from Purple Haze to Electric Ladyland.
Giving this award is very, very meaningful to me.
One, two, one, two, three.
Every person in this room's life changed because of the music that Hal Blaine played.
And I just want to thank my parents. They're gone now. They'll be back in about 20 minutes, probably. It's 9 o'clock.
Past recipients include Herb Trowick and Dave Pensato.
And Dave and I are extremely, extremely humbled to be part of the Tech Hall of Fame.
Leslie Ann Jones.
She deserved not just a seat at the table, but that first chair.
Jack Douglas.
Beautiful and heavy.
Skunk Baxter.
My mom bought me a guitar. I wanted a bicycle. Pissed me off.
And Ed Cherney.
We're going to be the first married couple in the Hall of Fame.
The guy who needs nothing but a guitar to say, here's who I am, Mr. Les Paul.
It is with the greatest of pride that we welcome Les Paul to the first Tech Awards Hall of Fame.
If it wasn't for Les, we'd probably all be playing acoustic guitars, you know, in mono.
And my grandmother was cool enough to tell me that Les Paul wasn't just a guitar, it was a guy.
I want to tell Les that I love him. I wouldn't have been able to... do that.
Named for one of the industry's most revered personalities, the Les Paul Innovation Award was created in 1991 to honor individuals that have set the highest standards of excellence in the creative application of recording technology and embodies the innovative and enterprising spirit of Les Paul.
We will continue to embrace the technology and keep it coming. We love it.
I always wanted to have a Les Paul, and I never imagined that he would give me one himself.
The list of past recipients is a who's who of the most respected individuals in the industry.
I'm gonna have to learn how to play a few chords now that I've got this.
This is like right out of Spinal Tap. Yeah, can you hear it? Yeah.
You just wanna hear the universe. You wanna hear forever.
In 1997, Les Paul presented his namesake award to Stevie Wonder.
You have been like angels that have given me wings.
And in 2007, at age 92, he presented the award to musician and producer Al Kooper.
And thank all of you so much, especially Les Paul. Let's be the season
of the witch. I am the least famous person to win this award ever.
Get your kicks out on Route 66.
Thank you, because this is probably the most inspirational moment of my life.
I'm indebted to you all who make the gear that I don't even know how to turn on.
We are stars.
Recipients have also included such legendary musical figures as Joni Mitchell.
Musical poems, but they served as a lifeline that articulated what so many of us were going through.
I was a free man in Paris.
Joni Mitchell's music is the soundtrack for all of our lives.
Peter Frampton.
Whatever I've done to earn this wonderful recognition, it all started with Les.
Lindsey Buckingham.
Thank you. Good night.
Don Was. Everybody wants
a dinosaur. Only at NAMM can a morning start on this very stage with Steve Wozniak and end with Slash.
Whoa, sweet child of the Slash.
And I don't know if I deserve it or not, but I'll take it.
Talk about something you sure don't
understand. Joe Perry. The man who is responsible for notes that shouldn't work but do.
How many Les Pauls do you have to destroy to win the Les Paul Award?
Congratulations.
Pete Townsend.
Every hope that I ever had for a device that would do something, you fabulous people made it for me.
Let my love open the door.
And Todd Rundgren.
Long may the Les Paul Awards go on and recognize people who will continue to push that envelope.
Hey, Jeff, we're at NAMM. This is the Disneyland for musicians.
In 2011, after a quarter of a century, the Tech Awards looked to the future and partnered with NAMM in an effort to expand its industry outreach.
NAMM is my favorite part of the year.
Yes!
Woo!
Wake up, because it's party time.
Bringing focus to products that will be seen at the NAMM show and become tools utilized by professionals across the globe.
Get to meet many of the individuals who have worked so hard at finally taming and cleaning up the sound so guys like me can trash it.
They said we had to get off, but we're not going. We're going to stay here.
After 35 years, the Tech Awards are stronger than ever. Fueled by technological vision and artistic inspiration, showcasing all aspects of audio production.
I wouldn't change my life, but I would love to be able to remix it.
The Tech Awards will continue to salute and celebrate music in all its forms as a testament to our common resolve and humanity and our belief in the power of music.
And good night!
In the category of remote production, recording, or broadcast, the nominees are
53rd Annual Country Music Association Awards, CMT. 62nd Annual Grammy Awards, CBS. 92nd Academy Awards, ABC. Kennedy Center Honors 2019, CBS. Let's Go Crazy, the Grammy Salute to Prince, CBS.
And the Tech Award goes to Let's Go Crazy, the Grammy salute to Prince, CBS.
In the category of DJ production technology, the nominees are
Akai, MPC Live 2, Denon, SC6000M, Native Instruments, Tractor Control S3, Novation, Launchpad Pro Mark III, Newmark, DJ to go to Touch, Pioneer DJ, XDJ XC, Roland, DJ 707M DJ Controller.
And the Tech Award goes to Native Instruments, Tractor Control S3.
In the category of wireless technology, the nominees are
Audio Technica, 3000 series with network control and monitoring. Clearcom, FreeSpeak Edge wireless intercom. Hook Audio, Burst 3D audio wireless recording system, V2 software. Electrosonics, DPR digital plug-on transmitter. Sennheiser, XS wireless digital pedal board set. Shure, Axient digital AD3 plug-on wireless transmitter.
And the Tech Award goes to Shure, Axient digital AD3 plug-on wireless transmitter. In the category of amplification hardware, studio, and sound reinforcement, the nominees are
JBL, DSI 2.0, L Acoustics, LA Rack 2 AVB, Leah Professional, Connect Series, Nexo, NX Amp 4x4 Mark II, PowerSoft, Quattro Canali 8804 DSP Plus D, QSC, CXQ Series, Yamaha, PC Series.
And the Tech Award goes to JBL, DSI 2.0. In the category of sound reinforcement loudspeakers, the nominees are
D&B Audio Technic A-Series, Electrovoice Evolve 30M, JBL Eon 1 Compact, L Acoustics Kara 2, Meyer Sound UPQ D3, Yamaha Stage Pass 1K.
And the Tech Award goes to JBL Eon 1 Compact. In the category of musical instrument amplification and effects, the nominees are
Ampeg Heritage 50th Anniversary SVT, Kemper Profiler Cabinet, Kemper Profiler Stage, Line 6 Pod Go, Softube Amp Room, Softube Kerry King Signature, Strymon Iridium, Yamaha THR 32 Wireless.
And the Tech Award goes to Ampeg Heritage 50th Anniversary SVT. In the category of signal processing hardware, 500 series modules, the nominees are
AMS Neve, RMX 16, API 312, BAE 73 EQL, Cranbourne Audio 500 ADAT, Heritage Audio OST 10 V2.0, Maris Hydra, Retro Instruments 500 Pre,
And the Tech Award goes to AMS Neve, RMX16. In the category of television sound production, the nominees are
Saturday Night Live, NBC Universal, The Mandalorian Season 1, Disney Plus, The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel Season 3, Amazon Prime Video, Watchmen, HBO, Westworld Season 3, HBO.
And the Tech Award goes to The Mandalorian, Season 1, Disney Plus. In the category of Studio Design Project, the nominees are
AMA Recording, West Lachaud Design Group, Anguilla, Clive Davis Institute of Recorded Music, Tisch School of the Arts, NYU, Francis Manzella Design Limited, Brooklyn, New York, Coast Mastering, Michael Romanowski, Berkeley, California. Reaction Vessel, Carl Tatz, Loveland, Colorado. Studio 21A, WSDG, Beijing, China. The Scoring Lab, Non-Zero Architecture, Santa Monica, California.
And the Tech Award goes to Clive Davis Institute of Recorded Music, Tisch School of the Arts, NYU, Francis Manzella Design Limited, Brooklyn, New York. In the category of musical instrument hardware, the nominees are
Create Audio, Nifty Bundle, Korg, Volca Sample 2, Moog, Matriarch, Roland, Phantom 8, Sequential, Pro 3, Pro 3 SE, Yamaha, YC61.
And the Tech Award goes to Moog, Matriarch. In the category of small format console technology, the nominees are
Allen and Heath, Avantis, Mackie, ProFX V3 Series, Personas Studio Live Arc Series, Softube Console 1 Fader, Tascam Model 12, Waves LV1 Proton, Zoom LiveTrack L8.
And the Tech Award goes to Allen and Heath, Avantis. In the category of large format console technology, the nominees are
Avid, Venue, S6L48D, Digico, Quantum 338, Lavo, MC-squared 96 Extra Fader Version, Neve, 8424, Solid State Logic, Origin, Stage Tech, Avatus IP, Yamaha, Rivage PM5.
And the Tech Award goes to Solid State Logic, Origin. In the category of microphone preamplifiers, the nominees are
Focusrite, ISA 828 Mark II, Grace Design, M201 Mark II, Neumann, V402, Neve, 1073 OPX, SE Electronics, DM1, Soyuz, The Launcher, Thermionic Culture, Snow Petrol.
And the Tech Award goes to Neve, 1073 OPX. In the category of microphones, sound reinforcement, the nominees are
Aventone, ProKick, Countryman, A3 Podium Mic. DPA, 2028 Focal Microphone. DPA, 4097 Shotgun Microphone. Earthworks, SR3314, SR5314. Presonus, PM2. SE Electronics, V-Series.
And the Tech Award goes to SE Electronics, V-Series. In the category of signal processing software, effects, the nominees are
BrainWorks, VX Console SSL9000J, FabFilter, Saturn 2, Isotope, Stutter Edit 2, Kazrog, True Dynamics, Presonus, Ampire, Sound Magic, Neo Reverb, Waves, Abbey Road Saturator.
And the Tech Award goes to Waves, Abbey Road Saturator. In the category of interactive entertainment sound production, the nominees are
Animal Crossing New Horizons, Nintendo, Borderlands 3, Gearbox Software, Call of Duty Modern Warfare, Infinity Ward, Death Stranding, Sony Interactive Entertainment, Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, Respawn Entertainment, The Last of Us Part 2, Sony Interactive Entertainment.
And the Tech Award goes to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, Respawn Entertainment. In the category of film sound production, the nominees are
1917, Universal Pictures, DreamWorks Pictures, Entertainment One, El Camino, a Breaking Bad movie, Netflix, Ford vs. Ferrari, 20th Century Fox, Chernin Entertainment, Frozen 2, Walt Disney Pictures, Walt Disney Animation Studios, Joker, Warner Brothers Pictures, Village Roadshow Pictures, DC Films.
And the Tech Award goes to 1917, Universal Pictures, DreamWorks Pictures, Entertainment One. In the category of production essentials, the nominees are
Audinate, Dante Avio Adapters, Audio Technica, Wireless Manager, GearFab Audio, DBOB, Digital Breakout Box, ISO Acoustics, ISO PUC 76, Radial Engineering, HDI High Definition Studio DI, Ultimate Support, MDS Series Modular Device Stands, West LaChaux Design Group, Hexafuser 2D Diffuser.
And the Tech Award goes to Audinate, Dante Avio Adapters. In the category of headphone and earpiece technology, the nominees are
AKG, K300 Series, Audizy, LCD1 Open Back, Audio-Technica, ATH WP900, Austrian Audio, High X55, Presonus, Aris HD10 BT, Sennheiser, HD25 Limited Edition, Shure, Aonic 50.
And the Tech Award goes to AKG, K300 Series. In the category of workstation technology and recording devices, the nominees are
Merging Technologies, Puramix 25th Anniversary Edition, Neve, Genesis Control Plugin. Personas, Studio One Professional 5.0. Steinberg, Cubase Pro 10.5. Traction, Waveform Free. Universal Audio, Luna Recording System. Zoom, F6 Field Recorder.
And the Tech Award goes to Universal Audio, Luna Recording System. In the category of signal processing hardware, the nominees are
API, 2500 plus stereo bus compressor, BetterMaker, bus compressor, Black Lion Audio, Bluey, Little Labs, LL2A compressor limiter, McDSP, APB16 analog processing box, Pulse Techniques, Pultec EQM1S mastering equalizer, Wes Audio, NG Bus Comp.
And the Tech Award goes to API 2500 Plus Stereo Bus Compressor. In the category of musical instrument software, the nominees are
Celimony, Melodyne 5, East West Sounds, Hollywood Backup Singers, Sound Magic, Neo Eru, Spitfire Audio, Albion Neo, Spitfire Audio, BBC Symphony Orchestra, Universal Audio, Moog Mini Moog Luna Instrument, Vienna Symphonic Library, Big Bang Orchestra Series.
And the Tech Award goes to Celimony, Melodyne 5. In the category of record production, single or track, the nominees are
Adore You, Harry Styles, Allergic, Post Malone, Blinding Lights, The Weeknd, Fear Inoculum, Tool, Together for King and Country with Tori Kelly and Kirk Franklin.
And the Tech Award goes to Fear Inoculum, Tool. In the category of signal processing software, dynamics, EQ, and utilities, the nominees are
Leap Wing Audio, Dyne 1-3, Oic Sound Limited, Soothe 2, Softube, Chandler Limited, Germanium Compressor, Softube, Weiss EQ1, Solid State Logic, SSL Native, Sound Magic, Neo EQ Grand Collection, Universal Audio, Neve 1084 Preamp and EQ Plugin.
And the Tech Award goes to Universal Audio, Neve 1084 Preamp and EQ Plugin. In the category of audio apps and hardware peripherals for smartphones and tablets, the nominees are
Eventide, Black Hole, IK Multimedia, iRig Stream, JBL, Compact Connect App, Positive Grid, Bias FX2 Mobile, Sonarworks, Sound ID, Steinberg, Cubasis 3.0, Waves, MyMon Personal Monitor Mixing App.
And the Tech Award goes to Eventide, Black Hole. In the category of studio monitors, the nominees are
Avantone Pro, CLA-10A, Barefoot Sound, Footprint 02, Dyne Audio, Core Series, Genelec, W371A Adaptive Woofer System, JBL 104BT, Ocean Way Audio HR5, Personas Aris E7XT.
And the Tech Award goes to Genelec W371A Adaptive Woofer System. In the category of microphones, recording, the nominees are
AEA R88A Bloomline Stereo Microphone, AKG Lyra, Austrian Audio OC818, Earthworks Audio DK3 Drum Kit System, Josephson Engineering C705, Townsend Labs Sphere L22 V1.4, United Studio Technologies UT FET47.
And the Tech Award goes to AKG Lyra. In the category of computer audio hardware, the nominees are
Antelope Audio Zen Tour Synergy Core, Apogee Symphony Desktop, Focusrite Scarlett 3rd Gen USB Interfaces, Hot Tone Audio Jog, Personas Quantum 2626, Solid State Logic SSL 2 Plus, Universal Audio Apollo X4.
And the Tech Award goes to Universal Audio Apollo X4. In the category of record production, album, the nominees are
After Hours, The Weeknd, American Standard, James Taylor, Care Package, Drake, Future Nostalgia, Dua Lipa, Hot Pink, Doja Cat, Hyperspace, Beck.
And the Tech Award goes to Hyperspace, Beck.